有一个故事是这样子说的。某一年的圣诞节呢，魔鬼看大家庆祝这个圣诞节庆祝的这么疯狂，他想说我也辛苦了一年，我也要来庆祝圣诞节。
So in one Christmas, the Satan was saw that there's so much celebration, so he said, "Oh, I'm gonna have a party celebrate also."
所以他就邀请了他手下所有的小鬼呢，他们办了一个非常盛大的这个圣诞的 party.
So he invited all his followers. So he said, "Come on, let's have a party."
他们又吃又喝又互相送礼物，过得非常的快乐，非常的开心.
So they drink, they eat, they exchange gifts, and they're very, very happy.
这个 party 结束了以后，这个有一个小鬼要回家了。 他为了表达谢意，他就跟这个魔鬼说：“谢谢你，我的主人，圣诞快乐。” So,
when the party is near the end, when the little devil wants to go home, so he wants to thank the Satan. So he said it with a big smile. He said, "Merry Christmas, my master."
这个魔鬼听到了就非常紧张。他说：“对对对对对，我们只要保持快乐就好了，但是千万不要对圣诞节太认真。” 否则我们就会少了很多的业绩。
So when Satan hears about this, he gets very, very nervous. He says, "Oh yeah, let's just keep it merry, and so that the people will have the talk, think about Christmas as just a party, and have that mentality and nothing more. So don't get too serious about Christmas."
我们圣诞节庆祝什么？圣诞的意义是什么？
So why are we celebrating Christmas?
圣诞节的主角是什么？如果耶稣诞生的故事是真的，对现在的我们又有什么意义？
So why are we celebrating Christmas? Who is the main character of this Christmas? If it weren't for Christ, what are we celebrating?
又有另外一个故事，在一个下雪很冷的圣诞节，有一个流浪汉。 跟一个约30岁的中年男子在教堂外面冷得快要发抖。So
there's another story on a very, very snowy Christmas night. In front of a church, there's a homeless person and about a 30-year-old Jewish man outside of the church, shivering, very, very cold.
他们很冷，他们没有进到教堂里去。They're
very cold, but they don't enter the church.
这个30岁的 男子就问这个流浪汉说：“你为什么不进到教堂呢？教堂很温暖，又有唱诗歌，又有吃东西，你为什么不进去呢？”
So this 30-year-old asked the homeless man. He said, "Why don't you go to the church? Go inside. Inside is warm. There's food. There's gift. There's show."
这个流浪汉就说：“因为我是流浪汉。” 那些基督徒们不欢迎我，所以我没办法进去。
So the homeless man said, "Oh, because I'm homeless, those Christians don't welcome me, so I can't go inside."
那这个流浪汉就好奇了，他就反问这个30几岁的男生，他就说：“哎，你又不是流浪汉，你为什么不进去呢？”
So this homeless man got very, very curious. So he has this 30-year-old man. So why don't you go into the church?
这个30几岁的男子说：“我也进不去，因为我是耶稣。”But
the 30-year-old responded, "Well, I can't go in there either because I'm Christ."
2000年前，当耶稣降生在以色列的时候，没有一间客店愿意容纳他。So
2000 some years ago, when Christ was born, in the very similar circumstances, no one opened a room for Jesus Christ.
他是创造世界的主，他来到自己的地方，自己的人却不接待他。Even
though he's the creator of all of us, when he came to this earth, nobody welcomed him to open the room for him.
到了2000年后的今天，情况其实也是差不多。 在圣诞节的时候，我们常常有许多的活动，耶稣拒绝在门外。
So 2,000 years later, the things have not changed. During Christmas, we have a lot of party and celebration, but still, we do not have a room for Christ.
圣诞节的主角是耶稣。
The main character of Christmas is Jesus Christ.
如果我们在圣诞节吃了很多大餐，送了很多礼物，甚至唱了很多诗歌。
So, in Christmas, even though we eat a lot of food, we...